climate change is creating wetlands in Kenya as glaciers on Mount Kilimanjaro melt. Rising temperatures are melting all of the rare glaciers in Africa, according to scientists. Only three places in Africa have glaciers: Mount Kilimanjaro, Mount Kenya, and the Rwenzori Mountains. On Mount Kilimanjaro, the runoff is having massive effects, both positive and negative, on the surrounding areas. Patrick Omondi, the chief executive officer of the Wildlife Research and Training Institute in Kenya, spoke to the Anadolu Agency about how the changes are affecting surrounding areas. In Kenya's Amboseli National Park, the glacier water has transformed the habitat into a wetland.
The melting glaciers now has filled that through and created swamps. So Amboseli has now become a new bird paradise. We have birds like flamingos, which we used not to have here before. And we are actually thinking to name Amboseli as one of the international wetlands of importance.
The water flows from the glaciers through underground rivers and has created two so far unnamed lakes. The glacial meltwater has provided an important water source for the park animals during a period of intense drought.
Because it's unique, it's a unique ecosystem, and also because these swamps have underground water and serves the local communities. Occasionally, they come to water their livestock when the drought is high. And also the elephants, like now when the drought is here, this is a permanent water source. So it's help.
However, Omondi says that areas on the Tanzanian side of the glacier are experiencing negative effects, as the melting is leading to less water availability for residents.